Get those tissues ready. Imagine being left outside, fearful and scared, abandoned by all that you've known. For one pup, this was his reality. Left outside in a Walmart parking lot, a lovable golden retriever found himself with no owners and no home. Until one day a couple saw the pup and took him into foster. Soon after taking him in, Jenny Leach and her husband Scott discovered that this sweet, adorable fur baby had terminal cancer that had spread. Already taking care of other senior hospice fosters, plus their own little chihuahuas, they knew that fostering him in a good environment was the right thing to do. Renaming him Theo, he now had a home and a bright future, regardless of how long it would be. A new lease on life. Jenny and her husband knew that they had to do something special for Theo. With their story garnering national media attention, the couple heard from people who have struggles of their own and people who reached out because they are inspired to do something kind for Theo. We loved seeing Theo blossom and transform, not only seeing the changes in him, but also what he is bringing to the people following his story, said Leach. Kindness came in the form of ideas for bucket list items that the couple could grant this pup who has gone through so much. Jenny said, "We heard people telling us that his story has touched them, and that others have been inspired to foster or adopt a senior dog with medical needs." The couple also received requests to come meet Theo. The bucket list. What would be on your ultimate bucket list? Jumping out of a plane? Honorary birthday party? Brewery hopping? Riding in a Mustang convertible? Those are just some of the awesome opportunities Theo has been able to cross off his list. Each and every adventure has been special for different reasons, said Leach. From community-involved wishes like becoming an honorary canine police dog, to simple items like visiting a farm animal sanctuary to meet goats, pigs, cows, chickens. Theo has been busy with all sorts of activities. He's even had some out-of-the-box adventures, like pretending to be a skydiver and solve a Scooby-Doo mystery. Future adventures in the making. Although Theo has had so many positive experiences, the fun isn't stopping there. The Leach family already has more adventures planned for him. In the upcoming weeks, Theo will have his picture taken with Santa, have met Elvis, had his own doggy ice cream created, called Theo's Bucket List, at a local frozen custard store, with the proceeds going to local area rescues who have helped Theo with his cancer care. Anything is possible. Make the most of each day in whatever way that matters most to your pup, Leach stated. For Theo, he loves greeting new people, getting snacks, and most importantly, receiving love from his family. We are watching closely for signs from Theo that he is comfortable, happy, and still loving life. When we are seeing diminished tail wags, a missing spark, and a change in his spirit, we will be by his side to let him go. We wish nothing but the best for Theo and many more happy moments for both him and his family.